Royal Enfield plans to launch multiple new motorcycles every year in India. We already know by now that Royal Enfield is developing a full-blown cruiser based on the 650cc platform, which underpins Interceptor 650 and Continental GT 650. Also referred to as KX 650, launch is expected next year. Images of RE's Cruiser 650 test mule have already been out. However, before Royal Enfield launches their 650cc cruiser officially, a custom-made cruiser on the same platform has already been made. While Interceptor 650 has been a fan favorite ever since its launch in 2018, there are loads of room for improvement in order to classify itself as a tourer. Its uncomfortable seat and stiff suspension setup make for an unforgiving riding experience for long distances. However, if it were modified into cruiser, things might be different. An aftermarket customization firm called Bulleteer Customs has modified an Interceptor into a proper cruiser and posted its images on its Instagram handle. Modified design: it has taken more than a year for Bulleteer Customs to complete this job, from designing to actual execution. The bike adopts a design of an authentic bobber with wide handlebars in a very low stance. Handlebars here use extenders to provide a comfortable riding position. Wheelbase has been increased by providing a slight rake to the front suspension unit, thus feeling more planted on straight roads and highways. Tires have been upgraded from 100mm to 120mm at front and 130mm to 180mm at rear. This also lends a distinct road presence to the motorcycle. Saddle has been lowered and flattened out with proper cushioning, therefore making for a more comfortable ride. The customized bike gets a split seat instead of a single piece as on the stock Interceptor. Side body panels have been changed as well, which bear the name Highway. Fuel tank is of a similar teardrop shape, however, like Continental GT, it comes with cuts on either side for a more aerodynamic look. The motorcycle wears a nice contrasting look thanks to a color scheme of fluid green and black with pinstriping used. Engine and alloy wheels are painted in black with a white accent matching the aesthetics of the cruiser. A different exhaust system, which is more straight than being upswept, has been used. Powertrain details: clearly, time and effort invested in this modification have paid off nicely and the bike looks quite tasteful. Interceptor is powered by a 648cc parallel twin oil, air-cooled motor which gives out 47 bhp and 52 Nm of peak torque. It is mated to a 6-speed gearbox and offered with a slip and assist clutch. As of now, there has been no official word from Royal Enfield regarding KX650's launch, but we expect to hear more about it in coming months. Smoking, no cooking, no hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park.